Welcome to Location, the Loquitur News Program. I'm Ian O'Neill.
And I'm Melissa Menzer, and here's your news now. And these are your top stories in the Loquitur. A new Mr. and Miss Cabrini have taken over. Phil Haggerty and Danielle Alio took over the crown at the annual Mr. and Miss Cabrini pageant on November 10th. Contestants performed a talent, answered Cabrini trivia, and took part in an interview. The two winners will serve as Mr. and Miss Cabrini until the pageant is held again next year. Let's take a look at some of the behind-the-scenes footage of the pageant.
Hey everyone, I'm Melissa Cipollini on location to give you the inside scoop of what's happening behind the scenes here at the Mr. and Mrs. Cabrini pageant. Let's check in with Justin and Gianna to hear what surprises are in store.
Hey guys, I'm Justin Stoller.
And I'm Gianna Chicatino, and we're here at the Mr. and Miss Cabrini pageant. There's so much in store for everyone. It's going to be a really good time.
A lot of surprises, so make sure you tune in for those.
We're getting the audience involved too as well during the breaks when our talents, when they get changed and stuff, and during when the judges tally up votes. We have our audience being involved in skits, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
And we're dancing to Ricky Martin's Living La Vida Loca. We're bringing $19.99 back.
And if you guys miss it, that's a shame, because we have a lot of fun things going on at tonight's pageant.
Well, I hope to see you there.
After a few rehearsals, it was time to get the show started. So the doors were unlocked and the students started piling in. As Justin promised, they started off the show with listening to Ricky Martin, and even Dr. George got a piece of the action. Winner as 2000. And Miss Cabrini.
The Pennsylvania for Loke. Letters for drink. The drinks. They are sick. again as a part of Ben House. In the event CSI program help work on English. Please visit
what matter
given by book the other Westman. Book name $8 and there is ice in prison.
After being over the November 2nd elections, policies he's pushing. As a class leader, decided to around the world. And now let's show
update. Fall came to a close last in the first middle. You recorded these for the lead TV cat in the loss. 3-0 from college. Had the defense with one thing. On to lose. Led the team. Failed by the end of first half. 8 at the start of second. John. 1. Continued their 3. 16. Second. And. Ed McNabb. Eagles 6 times in the first half. The first player NFL straight scored for 15 for 2 run touchdowns in a season. Could be a student.
Okay.
illegals their way out of this place, and they made them. I'm Allie. All the
thanks, Allie.
Hey, I'm here with you, your Red Crants. In Sir engaged. May 2010, after being